Today I will start new chapter subtraction, that is lesson number 3. Open your textbooks. See there, lesson number 3 is what? Subtraction. Page number 25 in your textbook. Lesson number 3, subtraction. After studying these subtractions, you are going to know that subtraction, the given 5-digit number from another 5-digit number without borrowing. We must not borrow 5-digit number. We can subtract the 5-digit number without borrowing. And subtract the given 5-digit number from another 5-digit number with borrowing. Okay, subtract the given 4-digit number from a 5-digit number. Solve verbal problems based on subtraction of 5-digit numbers. So after study, you can understood this and all. Now we can go for, let us recall what we have learned about a subtraction of 4-digit number. Okay, so what we have learned, according to the place value, that is 1, 10, 100, 1000, we are going to start from the subtraction from the ones place only. From right to left you have to come. Okay children, now open page number 25 in your textbook, that is revision exercise. First main what? Subtract the following numbers. Okay, write there, revision exercise. Revision exercise. First main is what? Subtract. Subtract the following. Following numbers. Okay children, first one they are given. 4,528 minus 3,214. So they are given 4,528 minus 3,214. So we put that numbers on column wise. Okay. Symbol of minus. Okay. So from 8. Take minus 4. Take away 4. From 8 you have to take away 4, or 8 minus 4. So you have no 8 on the finger. Close 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Remaining is what children? 1, 2, 3, 4. Right here 4. So from 2 minus 1. 2 on the finger. Close 1. Remaining is 1. 5 on the finger. Close 2. 1, 2. Remaining 3. 4 on the finger, minus 3. 1, 2, 3. Remaining is 1. So from 4,528 minus 3,204, what we get? 1,314. So second sum children. 3,759 minus 2,156. So 3,759 minus symbol 2,156. So from 9 close 6, 4, 5, 6. Remaining is 1, 2, 3. So from 5 on the finger, minus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that is 0. 7 minus 1. Remaining is 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3 on the finger, minus 2. 1, 2. Remaining is 1. Okay children. Now second main is what? Subtract the following number. Second main is also same. I will do only one sum. Okay. So see, from 8000 minus 4617. So write, make as a columns. Okay. So from 0 we have to minus 7, it not possible, so we borrow from the next place, that is 10th place. There also 0, so we go for the 100th place. There also 0 means we go for the 10th place, then it will 10,000th place, so it 8 will become 7 and this 100th place become 1000. So from there borrow, this will become 9, this will become 10. Then again borrow 1, this will become 9, this is, so from 10, minus 7, 5, 6, 7, remaining is 1, 2, 3. So from 9, close 1, remaining is 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. from 9 minus 6, 5, 6, remaining is 1, 2, 3. 7 minus 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, remaining is 1, 2, 3. Okay, children, there is 3 sums is there. So, another remaining sums you have to practice in the rough notebook. Now, third man is what? Solve the following. Third man is what? Solve the following problem. So, solve the problem. You have to copy the questions in your textbook, children. I'll write one day and do the workout, okay? See, first sum. What is there? A factory manufactured 8,534 boxes. Out of them, 5,421 boxes were sold out. So, find the remaining number of box. Okay? See, for example, my mommy has gave 15 chocolate for you children. Okay? Okay, factory manufactured their book, but your mommy gave 15 chocolate for you. So, you gave for your friend, okay, 8 chocolates. What you will do? You have 15 chocolate, you gave for friend 8 chocolate, okay. Then what you will do? From 15 you minus 8 now. So, from 15 minus 8 is how much children? Forward counting after 8 till 15. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So, how much? 7, 5, 6, 7. Like that. So, a factory manufactured how many boxes? A factory manufactured boxes how much? 8,534. Out of them, boxes sold the box how much? Sold the boxes is 5,421 boxes were sold. Remaining box is how much children? Remaining boxes, what you will do? You have to do the subtraction. So, from 4 minus 1, remaining is what? 1, 2, 3. From 3 minus 2, 1, 2, remaining is 1. From 5 minus 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, what? 1. So, from 8 close 5, 4, 5, remaining is 1, 2, 3. So, remaining boxes is how much children? 3,113. You had to copy the question in your textbook children. Third man, first sum. You had to copy the question, then you had to write this one. Okay? Okay, coming to page number 26 in your textbook. Second sum. See, the total number of students of standard 5th in all the schools of a taluk is 5,728. If the number of girls is 3,572, find the number of boys in the school. Okay, for example, give in your class 5th have 25 students. Total students is 25. In that, boys is 10. So, you have to find how many girls is there in your class. Okay, total students of your class is 25 minus boys. You get what? 5 minus 0 is 5. 2 minus 1 is 1. So, how many girls is there? Boys is over. Total students. From total students minus boys, you will get the girls. Girls is 15. So, second sum. So, second sum what children? The total number of students of standard 5 in all the schools of a taluk. Okay, schools of a taluk, how many students are there? Schools of taluks has 5,728 students. Okay, schools of taluks all together, how much is there? 5,728 students. In that, number of girls is? Number of girls is how much? 3572. Okay, girls, how much is there? 3572. What you have to find? Find the number of boys in the school. Number of boys you don't know. So what you have to do? You have to do the subtraction. From total students, you have to minus the girls, you will get the boys. So 8 minus 2, 8 on the finger minus 2, 1, 2. Remaining how much children? 4, 5, 6. So from 2 you have to minus 7. It's not possible. What you will do? You borrow. Here this will become 6, this will become 12. From 12, minus 7. So from 7 go forward counting till 12. 1 after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. How much this one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So from 6, minus 5. How much is remain? 1. So from 5, minus 3. 1, 2, 3. Remaining? 1, 2. So number of boys, how much children? 2,156. All the problem is three sums is there, children. I have done two. You have to do another one sum. Okay. Sanjeev has 8,524. He donated rupees 2,937. From Sanjeev, how much money have? You subtract that donated amount. How much money is left, you will get, children. Okay. Now we can go for subtraction of five-digit number without borrowing. Okay. Without borrowing. But in your textbook, they are shown that is five-digit number means units, tens, 100,000, 10,000. Units, tens, 100,000, that is five-digit number. Find the difference. Difference means subtraction, okay? Find the difference between 75,389 and 32,174. So you know to mention the place values. Units, tens, 100,000s, 10,000s. Okay? Here, see, how many? 75,389. How many units is there? 9 units. So, 9 right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 units is there. Then, tens is 8. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 tens. 100 is 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. 1,000 is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Next, 7 is 10,000. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, next. Minus how much? 32,174. How much unit is there? 4 units. 1, 2, 3, 4 units. Tens is 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. 100 is 1. 1,000 is 2. 1, 2. 10,000 is 3. 1, 2, 3. So, from 75,389 minus 32,174. Okay, children. So now see there, minus what you will get. Here how much is there units? 9 units there. How much you have to do? 4. So you scratch here 4. Okay. 9 minus 4. Okay, children. 9 minus 4 is how much you have to count. How much you have to see? 1, 2, 3, 4. Now 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 is there. How much you have to scratch? 1, 2, 3, 4. Here also you have to scratch 4. Okay. Remaining is how much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Then 8 minus 7. 7 you have to scratch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here 7. So remaining is 1. Okay. How many 100 is there? Here 300. Here 100. So you have to scratch 1 now. So scratch 1 here and here. How much is remain 100? 1, 2, 200. Okay. 1000 is there here. 5 here is 2. So you have to scratch how much? 2. 1, 2. So here also 2. So remaining 1000 is how much? 1, 2, 3. 3000. So here 10,000 is here 7. Here 3. So you have to scratch 3. Okay. Remaining 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4,000. 43,215. Okay, children, 5-digit number is 10,000's place. So, 43,215. Okay, so you have given the steps how to subtract the 5-digit number. See, steps involved in subtraction. Write the numbers in the vertical column according to the place of each digit. Subtract digit in the unit place. Always you have to subtract from the unit place. That is, unit place is what? 9 and 4. So 9 minus 4 is 5. Okay. Subtract digits in the next is tens place. Next place 100. Next 1000. Next is 10,000. So the difference of this 75,389 and 32,174 is 43,215 children. Okay. Coming to page number 28. So I'll do the one sum here subtractions. See, subtract 26,235 from 39,637. So if they give the number, subtract, means you'll write this like this, no children. So this will become wrong because from smaller number we can't subtract the bigger number. So always you see 26,235. Subtract this number from this number. So big number you should write up and small number down. Okay. So minus. From 7 you have to how much you have to take away? 5. So after 5, go forward till 7. After 5, 6, 7. How much this one? 1, 2. So 3 minus 3, 1, 2, 3, remaining is 0. 6 minus 2, 1, 2, remaining children, 1, 2, 3, 4. From 9 minus 6, 5, 6, remaining 1, 2, 3. 3 close 2, 3 close 2, remaining 1. Okay children, we have to subtract that one from the first year. Write bigger number first and the smaller number in the second row. Okay. Now coming to page number 30 children, subtraction of 5 digit number. See there. Already I explained you, units, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000. So 57,394 minus 26,765. So you are after regrouping the hundreds and units place all. Okay, above number. See here. How much you got? For from 4 you can't subtract 5. So you borrowed from the 9, that is tens place. From 9 you borrowed 1. That is become 14. 14, 5 you remove, you got it. 9. So I will show here only. See there. Borrowing. Subtraction of borrowing. 57,394 minus 26,765. Okay. So from 4 we can't take 5. So we borrow from 9. 9 will become 8. This will become 14. From 14 close 5. Okay children, or minus 5. So 14 take here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So how much you have to? Minus 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So remaining count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Write 9. So from 8 minus 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, 8. You have to minus how much? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Remaining is 1, 2. So from 3 you have to minus 7. So it's not possible you borrow from here. This will become 6. This will become 13. So 13, see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13 is here. So how much you have to minus? 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Remaining 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So from 6 we have to minus 6. So that will come 6 minus 6 is 0. So 5 minus 2. Remaining 3. Okay, children, borrow and you can subtract. So they're given. Subtract 73,649 from 90,000. So what? Subtract 73,649 from 90,000. So what you write? First write the 90,000. Okay. Then write 73,649. So here ones place also 0, tens also 100, also 1000. So we have to borrow from the 10,000. It will come 8. This will become now 10,000. Borrow here. Carry to this. Then this will become 9. Carry next to the tens place. Then this. Now from 10, 9 minus 9 is 1. 9 minus 4 is. What is the 9 minus 4 is? 5. Then 9 minus 6 is 3. 9 minus 3 is 6. 8 minus 7 is 1. Okay, children, 16,351. Okay. So today we will learn only subtractions lessons. So next class I want to continue the next exercise. I'll start from the next class, children. That is exercise 3.1. So, okay, children, today we are done subtractions without borrowing and subtractions with borrowing. Next class, I want to explain the exercise, solve the following problems. Because now in revision, I explained difference of the following, that is subtract the following. Okay, that is the difference. You'll get the answer now. What is the difference is there? We are learnt. So, subtract 16,486 from 26. So I done the some examples I showed for you. Next class I want to continue the solve the following problems. Thank you, children.